Alright, what do we got? Holy shit, there's a lot of enemies around the corner. Well, at least the stages are getting longer as we progress. What the fuck? Bullshit.
When you're locked up somewhere dark and cold with bars on the windows. Find him!
I wanted to walk on this pipe, can't I? Here we go. I don't even need to take him down. Shit. There's no way to get into this next room without dropping. Then I have to take this guy out. Shit, they're both gonna see me. If I jump up there, I'm afraid he's gonna see me. Alright, as soon as he turns around, I'll get... Oh, secret spider. Secret spider. Got him. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Got him. They saw me? Oh my god.
Shut the fuck up.
Looks like you were dime a dozen.
There's another secret spider down there. Check that out. 6 of 8. This is the closest I've gotten so far.
Right over there. No.
Fucking beat down. How do I get this one? How do I get that fucking spider symbol? It's behind the wall. I don't see any way in. Huh. Where's my goal here? I have to take everyone out? I can't just fucking... Yeah, I guess so, because look. There's no open doors anywhere. I must have to take everybody out. I didn't know that. Shit, he's staring right at me. It's all dead end. Spider-Man escaped again. Yeah, you're just too stupid to walk through the door. Dumbass. What a dumbass. Alright, now what? There we go.
What happened, everybody?
I was taking a 10-minute shit and everyone's gone.
Hey guys, I made the fourth meal Taco Bell run. Oh shit, it's too late.
Sounds great.
Anyone, I have the rock, I have the power.
Alright, here we go. Boss battle.
Vulture!
Where are you, piece of trash?
Whoa. He can teleport now? Yep. He's like a splicer from Bioshock. A Houdini. Oh, good. Come on, punch him. Give us a kiss, pretty. Would you get the fuck off me? Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to dodge. I dodged, what the fuck? I really dodged that third time and the game didn't do it. I dodged, oh my god, it's not working. I dodged, I'm fucking pressing down with both sticks, I swear to god. Finally. Rock 'em sock 'em, baby. Rock 'em sock 'em. Dude, it doesn't work. It doesn't fucking work. I pressed down on both sticks. Oh, you have to do it that one specific time. You can't do it ahead of time.
I gotta disagree.
The fuck off me. Stupid golem. Thanks for saying the same shit over and over.
Buddy.
Wow, I tried to dodge and I lose a quarter life.
Now you'll burn! You'll die now!
You're not gonna fly the coop on my watch.
He's burning himself.
Burn!
He really is. He just burned a quarter of his own life away. What an asshole. Throw the fire right here on his TNT, asshole.
Burn!
I tried to dodge, but okay. Where'd he go? Not there.
He seems intent on staying in shadow.
Aha, there he is. Aha! Quick time event. It beats your flames. It didn't do any damage, what the fuck?
Keep squawking, bird brain.
Here we go. Yeah, this whirlwind punch is sick.
Skin crawl.
Keep his ass right off.
don't know what to laugh.
Whoa, shit. Almost got him. Couple more hits. Come on, you fucker. Oh, I walked right into that.
Remember, Spider-Man. Vulture hates being in the light.
There you go.
Level up, you tools. Were you always this wrong in the head?
Finish him!
Alright, he's got no life left. Again with this shit? Come on, man. Alright. Punch out this motherfucker.
Buddy, I couldn't make it worse if I tried.
Oh my god, three more rounds of this shit. Someone get this guy some fucking Mentadent or some shit. Oral B.
I got it. It's over for you. Osborn's next.
So, up next, Green Goblin for Noir Spider-Man. That's cool. I should get a high combo rating. Are those all gold? Holy shit, I got a gold ranking. I can't believe it. That's my first gold.
Solid gold. Oh yeah.
Damn, he did not look like the Vulture at all. He looked nothing like the Vulture. He didn't fly either. Alright, this, to me, this, I swear, this is either Deadpool or the Punisher. It's one or the other.